त्यागा, लिबरेट्स यू फ्रॉम मोस्ट पावरफुल लॉजिकली कन्विंसिंग जस्टिफाइंग delusions. Understand? There are some delusions about which you are so convinced logically, and that delusion has justified its existence to you in such absolute convincing way. You even forgot it's a delusion you assumed. In Agama, it is described as Pasa. In Vedanta, it is described as Maya. In various sampradayas, different words are used. The delusions which has convinced you about the necessity of its existence, and the delusions which makes you feel your very core existence needs those delusions for survival. For example, you have been convinced very logically, systematically by the society, you are only body. I am not saying you are not body, but I am only against the idea you thinking you are only body. I am 100% supporting you keeping your body well, happy, healthy. I am not against body. I am only asking you to awaken, realize your conscious principle, Atma Tattva. And I tell you, beyond the logic of mind, there is something called consciousness in you. Mind is actually multiple interferences and inferences on consciousness by earth, water, fire, air, space elements. A strong unconscious patterns, even knowingly you are not able to break, is the interference and inferences of earth element on your consciousness. Fluid mood swings. You yourself know. If I take a cup of coffee and rest, this mood will go away. I'll be better. Those fluid mood swings are water elements, interference and inference on your conscious element. Intense emotional burst. Which not only others will not be able to trust, even you will not believe it. In that emotional burst, the statements you make, actions you do, the decisions you make, even you will not stand by it. That is the fire elements, interference and inference on your conscious element, Atma Tattva. Absolute dullness is the air elements, interference and inference on your Atma Tattva. Extreme boredom and suicidal. Doesn't like anything. Doesn't want to exist. Somehow want to run away somewhere, hide somewhere, and even there, after that, what to do? And just disappear. Absolute life negative is the air elements, interference and inference on your consciousness. Understand? Mind itself is the interference and inference of these five elements on your consciousness. Tyaga is the most sweetest, powerful. Yesterday I was using the word cunning. Because you always like very cunning strategies. Because of that I use the word cunning. Tyaga is the most powerful strategy to liberate yourself from all these five interferences and inferences and the other interferences and inferences which I have said and said. Tyaga is like a bulldozing all your delusion, putting the forest fire for all your delusion, nuclear explosion on all your delusion.